Macquarie's Point.
Mrs. Macquarie was a
wife of an early governor of Australia, New South Wales, I should say. Old naval dockyards.
And the building here is,
you know, I have no idea.
Probably something to do with the dockyards,
yeah,
too.
Yeah.
This is a very inexpensive way to do tourism.
Oh, yeah.
I think we spent, it's going to be about $10 Australian to go all the way there and back.
Well, Michelle's jealous, so she sent us this question.
Oh. There's Sydney again.
Paula in Argentina says,